看到捧在手心的宝贝在为他人服务，爸爸妈妈不心疼，反而欣慰。
My eldest actually had a chance to serve the food. You know, it's very heartwarming, one thing. And secondly, you rarely see him doing that at home. We feel very proud.
每月一次的快乐亲子成长班，职工都会把点心和茶水准备好，今年多了小帮手，
因为他们能够跟我们一起配合，这样一起跟我们来上去，减轻我们的工作，帮助到了
小朋友，那也要给他有一个付出的机会，那我们就安排让他们能够帮家长服务那个点心，这样子孩子们都感觉非常开心。
所以就可以看到哦，是不是这样的居住环境，整个会觉得是我听到同学说很喜欢。
2023年的亲子成长班课程主轴是八大人掘金，八个主题深入浅出，让家长与孩子容易吸收。这对姐妹花已是亲子班五年的老朋友了。
I learned the good values in life. At first, I thought gun is just, but now I realize gun is like something about cherishing something and like treasure.
You can learn like good values that you can practice them outside.And show to people, and other than showing it to people, you can encourage people to do the same and help those people who are in need.
虽然说事业很学业很重要，不过他们的行为是其中一个，他们以后的人生。所以我觉得这个很重要，就是这样我才一直让他们在这个亲子班里面继续学习。
父母与孩子一起成长是人生一大美事。带新闻里家带小庆，新加坡报道。